All right. I think we are all good to go. All right, okay, I remember where we left off at. We are, on our way to make Cecil a paladin. All right, so first things first, apologize for being absent for a good couple days. Took some time off work, and I told myself I was gonna try to stream a little bit during those days, but I'm like, at the same time, kind of wanted to focus on my project. Somebody's trying to say something to me on the phone, and it was a telemarketer. Right, fair enough. But regardless, I'm back. We're gonna try to get in the swing of things. Let me see if I need to grind for any more gil. Plus, I kind of want to hear something. So we should be all good. Let's grind a little bit just to get some, well, plenty high potions. Nothing like a good rest. And I feel like Cecil was the kind of guy that would not oversleep. Like, he would just get the right amount of hours that he needs. Proportion to his health. We got a few tents that we can use when we get up here. I Poor Cello. And two chests. Okay. I like Tella's like little freaky bean staff. Pretty funny. Didn't do too much. Oh, pardon me. Not exactly sure how long I'll be going for today. But I definitely want to try to get the swing of things of streaming here on a regular basis. I like to think, like, that while they're in the camping in a tent, Scarmelian's like waiting right outside the tent. It's like, come on, hurry up. It's a creepy old man in a cloak. Can you imagine Scarmelian with a cape? Ah, yes. The first of the elemental beings. I like his little creepy hands too, by the way. Very powerful. What's happening to me? I just have a feeling that I just want to rest in a rest again. Just a feeling. And I also have a feeling that I want to switch my order around. I wonder why. The real battle. My tree form. Man, I remember when your name was Mylan. Oh no, okay. I bet Cecil only does one damage to this guy. Okay, that was easy. Bye, Mylan. you will see. I'm actually not quite sure if it's possible to defeat Dark Cecil there. Because once Cecil goes to a Paladin, he's back to level 1. And unfortunately, his I'm going to mention it in the last stream. No matter how much you grind, like, his stats doesn't carry over from the Dark Knight. Which, I mean, it would be nuts if that would if that was a thing. Yay. Oh my, seeing Cecil turn into a Paladin made me remember. Too bad he didn't. Well, no, I was about to say, too bad he can never use it normally, but that's not true. There is a workaround that you can make him learn it. Or make, you know, make him be able to cast it, I should say. Cecil does have to grind a little bit here, and I forgot to switch my order around. I think we'll definitely take some time to grind outside at that one place. I forgot to equip Cecil with stuff. Dang it. Well, he's got a sword. Cecil can use air bows and arrows, but I've never done it. I've never put them with that stuff. Might be a thing to look into for the free enterprise randomizer, just in case you can't come across anything else. Yeah, you'll notice Cecil. That Tella will never learn more MP. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, we're gonna grind Cecil. Just like we did in the previous stream. Alright, that's his counter attack. Ichor Gore. Haven't said much. So nothing's been going too crazy. Like I mentioned earlier, I took some time off of work. Just recoup, really. And I used those days off to work on my little project. I don't know if I mentioned what exactly it was, but basically there's a... I don't think too many people has done it. Well, quite a bit of people, probably. But, they kind of did variations of it, but I'm doing a 30 Platinums in 30 Days challenge. It's been very interesting so far. Not gonna say what games I've been doing or what Platinum I'm currently on right now. Just know that, that's the, reason I am streaming, FF4. It was picked to be the, well, this is Psycho Knight's high. So if I had time, if I get, like, the Platinum Trophy of FF4, and I have time for the rest of the month, I'll try to do, Psycho Knight's. But, oh my god. But, yeah. Just know that, me streaming FF4 also counts towards that project. Because in my head, I'm like, well, if I'm gonna be doing that, why would I, you know, on top of, like, doing all that, like, why not stream too and make progress on that? And as you can see, it's day 14 and this is only the third stream of it. So, that's been going well. We're gonna try to see if I, well, we'll see. I'm thinking like level 20, but we'll see how long it takes. Favorite kind of food, the diet kind. Okay, so, he's level 50 right now. I guess we'll do a few more, but we're gonna take the long way trek back to town. Just so that Cecil might get a level. Let's use it. I think it says something about your enemy when. Tell I can defeat it with one hit with a staff. Also, I like how Palom has one more HP or MP than Palom. Okay, now they're both even again. Eight-way directional movement! How did you become a paladin? Go throw it into the town people's faces. And one college. Two colleges. Three colleges. It's interesting, I had never played much Dissidia. I played it when it originally released on PSP, and I did get the second one on PSP, but I never really put that much time into it. It's interesting how Dissidia handled Cecil in that game, where he could swap between his Dark Knight and his Paladin form.
Return to your studies.
But I, Right, neat. Now, if you excuse me, in my molding kit. Is it balding or you're just bald? All right. Oh my god, I'm stepping all over my cords. We are going to make a side trip here, though. But before that, I'm going to get another party member. Yeah, we can actually... Or no, we need to keep her. Oh no! Can they still cast Twin Cast? Oh, let me. Okay, thank you. Nope, out of sync. Please. We'll be right back. Hiya! The ultimate of moves. Yay, we got Yang again. Baron Key. Also visit the weapon and armor shop now. Armor. There it is. I knew there was a passage. Did you just steal my money? If I have anything fancy I can steal. Small room. I'm missing some items. Pretty sure I got all the stuff in the water, right? Oh no, okay, that's right. There was items in this grassy area. That's what I'm forgetting. Right? Or am I misremembering? Ah, here we go. Can't believe I forgot about this. There we go. Right, now we're gonna make a detour. I actually don't recall ever doing this. I usually don't head back to this town until, so after I get the airship. I think what I'm gonna do is after we get into Baron, the Castle Baron, do all that stuff, I think we'll call it a session. don't think Ruby Ring's really that good, is it? I don't think these items change if you do them later, do they? Do they? I don't think so. I'm a hoarder when it comes to RPGs, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, wow, that's an item. Got some goodies. Does, you have Berserker. It's white magic. You do too. Okay. A really good strategy in here is, like, in this game, is, just having Berserk cast on your, strong, like, your attackers that's really just gonna do physical damage. Like, I usually have it on Assesso and Edge, and Yang's not bad either to do it on. Because you get an attack boost. Oh, it's me. Flying beast. Oh yeah, Oh, can only females wear the golden hairpin? Yeah, okay. HS. Dang it, you got a lot of HP. Oh, excuse me. Is there any point in I thought you were going out there. What a handy dandy map. Hello, wasn't that a Rikio shut up? I hate gators. I love eating them, but I hate gators. That's a worm. That was some nice looking water. That's one grilled fish in there, I'll tell you what. Yeah, they're just faster than tell it and use the thing. You try your best. Never had gator meat, actually. I would be interested in trying it. Mystery to all. Ancient sword, you say? Not too handy. I don't know if that has any... I feel like that has something special about it. That may curse the enemy. Okay, that's what it was. Ah, yes, those cave winds. Very native to the caves, you know, the cave winds. Yeah, we're at the point now we just need to straight up just use cottages. You can actually go and sleep in Cecil's bed too if need be. It's fine. Nobody's gonna find us. It'll be fine. Nobody goes to Cecil's room. It's fine. Cecil, the bed runner. He runs on top of beds. It's a hobby of his, so don't judge him. Wait a minute, we already have a full party. This boss can be pretty tricky. This Twin Quest? But, I mean, there's one way to find out, right? It does, okay. But now I know. There's things. Might have not been the best strategy to preserve these guys, but that's okay. Everything. But that could have gone better. But the next boss fight ain't as difficult from what I recall anyway. At least in the original release of this on Steam, it wasn't. Oh my goodness. Can't do anything over here for just yet. Can't do this until we get Radia. Cool. very, very cool. Can we actually go outside the castle and save, or... okay. Thank you. Okay, Cecil. This is why I'm a little hesitant. I guess Cecil's always looked like this underneath the dark armor and whatnot, because everybody recognizes him without it. No! Stone of their own will. His power continues to grow. Have primitive on me. Yeah, we couldn't have twin casts throughout the whole game now. That's our objective. I was thinking use that word, that's not bad. That's pretty funny. Oh, he can't use shields, he has to have a sword or hammer for both hands. We can actually go back in here. Yeah, you can actually try to use items here. I think now we can actually talk to the guy, I think. That won't be happening for a little bit. We're gonna make a trip, one more trip to a town, and then we'll call it. Can we pick up the, We cannot. Okay. Die yet. So, hey, about the twins. I think he has dialogue for him. Well, that's going to be today's session of FF4. Getting back in the swing of things. We'll be back tomorrow with more. Try to be a little bit on time this time around and stream a little bit longer. But until then, I want to thank everybody who came out. Check out stream me, but just for a little bit. I want to thank everybody on the YouTube side of things who checks out the replays later down the road. Much appreciated. And yeah. More FF4 in the near future. Take easy, everybody.